All right, folks, I want to show y'all my setup. This is the cones that we put the chickens in to dispatch them. You put them in head first, and they're real calm. It kind of hugs the chicken. They're just really calm when you dispatch them. I'm not going to show that because YouTube might not like it or whatever. But anyhow, we put the chickens in here, head down. And then, we dispatch them. And then after we do that, take them over here and put them in this water. And this water needs to be 145 degrees. At 145 degrees, it's just perfect. You put them in there for about 45 seconds, just long enough till the skin starts pulling off their feet. When that's done, take them over here to the chicken plucker, turn the water on here, and then turn the chicken plucker on, and that thing spins, and in 15 seconds you'll have feather-free chicken. Once we do that, we take them over here, put them in this ice cold water, let them cool down. After they cool down a little while, we put them on the table here, and we remove the entrails and cut the chickens up or leave them whole. Wash them out good. Got another water hose here, and then we put them in an ice chest. We've got some guys that are on their way with some more ice chests, because we've got a lot of chickens to be putting in these ice chests. And then once they cool down, I have some bags that are shrink bags that you put over the chicken, put a straw in it, and pull it up tight, and then you dump the whole bag in the water, and it'll shrink to the chicken. Put a zip tie around the straw, around the bag and the straw, and you pull the straw out and tighten the zip tie, and your chicken is wrapped, ready for the freezer. So there you go on how to process. If y'all want me to do it while we're actually doing the process, let me know. Better be quick.